Hello everybody and welcome to a new video. My name is Big Ego Gaming and welcome to the second episode of Lucius 2. Just to let you know, this episode is not going to be that all picking daisies and stuff. I think this is the episode where something weird happens, and anyone has seen Jack's video, they know what happens. So, yeah. At least I think it's this episode. I don't know how many levels he played in the one episode one.
Lucius had to visit each floor, one by one. The answers were there, but for now, he only had questions. Why did one of his followers decide to kill himself without the boy's blessing? Why was everyone talking about this small town called Ludlow? What happened there? Had the prophecy begun without him? The fourth floor had a library on it, newspapers describing better the events in Ludlow. The boy also had more followers on this floor and would soon be calling on them for answers.
Off the hop.
Better. If I've learned something from this, never send a human to do a machine's job.
Shouldn't you be with your parents? How are you doing, son? Hey, what? What? What am I seeing? What am I seeing?
Hello, sweetie.
Hello, Mr. Harris. It's time for your yum-yums.
Oh, hello, my love. I've been waiting for this all day.
I see we've got a visitor here. Here to see your grandmother, are you?
You here to meet Sister Marie? Sorry, kid. I'm not allowed.
Hello, handsome. Need help finding your parents?
Thank you.
that.
Try to stay out of people's way, kid.
Hello, handsome. Are your parents around here somewhere?
Thank you.
His room was filled with candles. It was obvious that some sort of ritual had happened there, and no sign of the actual follower. But on the floor, Lucius found a map of the nearby area, with the town of Ludlow circled. Thank you.
this guy's dead already.
Thank you.
The line. You are not gonna get away from me.
will be glad to deal with you, little girl.
I must be losing my mind. Captain, I'm taking you to the authorities. There, young man. Thank you.
Thank you.
Hello, sir.
What in the world?
I want to try something here. In one of these cans. Can I craft it anyway? I know what I have to do. Actually, I know that I have to do something with this weird. Wait. The followers, but I also need drugs, but then right, do I have the keys for that? I don't.
Jesus Christ.
Away from me. Hello, handsome. Are your parents around here somewhere? Gonna get away from me.
I died.
So, how are we feeling today, Mr. Smith?
I could be better. If I've learned something from this... Never send a human to do a machine's job.
Luck was not on your side that time, was it?
Well, hello there, handsome.
Thank you.
Dang it.
Hello, son. What in the world? What the hell? What the hell?
How do I modify these things?
Are you lost, sweetie? Do you know what floor you're supposed to be on?
I must be losing my mind.
479. Oh.
What the hell?
Cannon break!
Well, hello there, handsome. I need some help here. This shit ain't gonna handle.
Yeah, there's this too. Okay, I think I know how I'm gonna kill this guy. That would have helped me a long time ago, those points, and I forgot about it. Okay, now I need to mind control this guy. Where'd he go? Guy right here. 2. Now, is this the guy at the mind control? Nope. It's this lady.
What are you doing? I'm sorry, young man, but you'll have to come with me.
What the hell?
Dang it. There we go.
Oh. Are you lost, sweetie? Do you know what floor you're supposed to be on?
There we go, now we can try to do this. Oh, come on, no.
The boys in security will be glad to deal with you, little man.
Oh, boy, oh, boy. Do I still have those keys? Yeah, I do. Okay, good.
So, how are we feeling today, Mr. Smith?
It could be better.
If I've learned something from this... human to be a food god.
Luck was not on your side that time, was it?
Okay, I need to pick this up.
This job is getting to me.
They've changed it, eh? My goodness. Thank you.
Where are your parents, son? Where are your parents, son? Go bother.
Are you lost, sweetheart?
Hello, son.
How come this door is locked with no key for it? Finally. Oh boy. That's scary.
Another follower had killed himself on the fourth floor. At that point, it became obvious that they were no longer following Lucius. However, in the follower's room, he did find a torn-out newspaper called Denver's Post, with an article that described a new murder spree in a town called Ludlow. It seemed the two people were brought to this hospital. There was another man on the third floor, and maybe he had some more information.
1202, and I have... Find the person that's carrying 1202. Here he is. Okay, let's go. Hold on. I can still walk him into here, can't I?
Well, hello there, handsome.
Or do I need to find a new way to kill this guy? Hold on, where did I have those that flammable can?
See, we've got a visitor here. Here to see your grandmother, are you?
Hmm. Aha! Now I just have to work him into here. Okay, gotta go fast. That's what I'm talking about. Just kick her. Oh, help me. I wonder, can I throw something at the cross? Now it means nothing.
Seven trumpets. The writings explain how these events would unfold and bring rapture. The horned one would inherit the earth with one of his sons. What it all meant was still unclear. Same page, you saw another interesting article explaining that Charles Wagner was in critical condition in this hospital.
Oh, level complete! 110 minutes is this video. What is my life? Okay. So, yeah, I didn't. What happened? What was going to happen didn't. It'll be in the next episode. Each level is very hard. Anyways, I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye-bye.